Writing is a tool to connect cultures and to connect people and really to break down barriers. We have a lot of kids that come in and they say, you know, I can't write, I've never written before, I'm not a writer. And we sit them down and say, yes, you are. We're using writing to empower kids and show them that they have a voice and they have stories that matter. We work with kids in refugee camps. We work with kids in juvenile detention centers. You know, we see kids that have gone through experiences that most kids should never have to go through. And what we notice a lot of times is that, you know, no one has really ever asked them about how they ended up where they ended up. You know, what's your story? That moment that they decide, I'm gonna write about something that matters to me, it's really transformative for kids. And you know, over the course of the week, you really see them start to open up. Once you give a kid a published book, and you know, they're holding in their hands their own published book, something really does click in them, and you can see it in their faces. And it's really seeing that you have the ability to make something and to create something that other people wanna read and other people wanna see. My goal for Kids Tales is that every kid in every corner of the globe, no matter who they are or where they come from, has the opportunity to publish a book and has the opportunity to have a voice.